Hello and welcome to this video in which I'm going to walk you through how to create a Visual Studio project for a special execution task. Let's start with a short overview of special execution tasks, or SETs for short. SETs are written as a functional program and can return results to Tosca. These are platform dependent. The platform we will use to access the SETs is the C#.NET framework. The output from the SETs is created in the form of dynamic link library files, also known as DLL files. Now let's see how we can create a Visual Studio project for an SET. Firstly, open the Visual Studio application, click on File, and then New and Project. Select the class library.NET Framework and type in a project name. For the purpose of this demonstration, we'll write in SET Demo. Next, select the framework. In this case, framework means the .NET framework. The framework choice depends on the Tosca version you're using. You can find further details about this on the System Requirements page of our support portal. For this example, we'll be selecting 4.8 because we are using Tosca 14.0. Click on OK. As you can see, the project has been successfully created. Once we've created the project, we must then add the references in the References section. To add the references, right-click on Reference and select Add Reference. A new window will open where we can click on Browse and navigate to the Tricentis home, which is in the path C:\Program:\Files:\x86:\Tricentis:\Tosca:\Test Suite:\TBOX. In this folder, we'll search for the DLL files that we need to reference and add them. They are Tricentis.AutomationBase.dll, Tricentis.AutomationInteraction.dll, and Tricentis.AutomationObjects.dll. Once selected, click on the OK button. And now we're finished with the project setup. The next step, according to your requirements, is to write the logic of the code. And then we're good to go for the execution. And this is how you can create the Visual Studio project for special execution tasks. This brings us to the end of our video. Thank you for watching.